see, well, I pretty much have fun most of the time, right? It's a piece called Chardash, which now at this point I think I have to mention, you know, so many amazing people here have made this album happen. I mean, it was quite a crew of people. It's been incredible to work with my producer, Nick Chimbukas. Where are you, Nick?
What's up, Daisy?
Come on! All these pieces are on one album, so I don't know any album which travels the world musically maybe as much as this does. Well, there probably are some, but anyway, I came to Nick and he's like, Daisy, can't we just like try a couple of songs first? And I was like, no, we need to do 10 songs right now. And he just, I can't quite see you, I know you're over there somewhere, but up to all of you! Yeah! He embraced it and did something incredible, Nick. Thank you so much. Yeah, what an awesome guy. My boy. And all because of Matt that I met him, so thank you, Matt, who introduced me to Dean as well. Matt's like this point person for extraordinary talent. And I'm also really, really happy that tonight my record label, Fleur de Son Classics, is here tonight. Times, but not, you know, it's still one of my favorite, you gotta hear it again, sorry guys. Sort of one of my favorite pieces, you know, I have to go, you've gotta do Chardash, right? So, here we have it, let's have some fun. Vittorio Monti, written in 1904. Take it away, Brian Marcella.